now we are moving to our exercise 6.2. We have made a video of the definition of six chapter, the triangle and its property, and now we are moving to our exercise 6.2. But we have also made the video of exercise 6.1. So what's our first number question? Find the value of the unknown exterior angle x in the following triangles. So we have to find the value of the x in the unknown. We have to find the value of the exterior angle x in the following diagrams. So friends, and now we are moving our 6.2 exercise question number 1. First number question, what says? This is a figure, so you have to find the value of the x unknown exterior angle. So firstly, we will apply one formula to it. What we will write firstly? Exterior angle. What? Exterior angle. Angle is equals to sum of the interior opposite angle. What? Sum of the interior opposite angle. So this is our formula. So we have to how we will write exterior angle is our x. So we will how we write x is equal to what? Our sum of the interior opposite angles. Interior opposite angle are 70 degree plus 50 degree. So what will the value of the x? It will be 120 degree. So we can write hence the value of the unknown exterior angle x, unknown interior angle, is 120 degree. We are moving to our exercise 6.2, first number, second number question. So this is our figure. So our exterior angle is equal to sum of the interior opposite angle. What? Interior opposite angle. What is interior opposite angle? So this is our formula. So x is equal to what? 65 plus 45 degree. X is equal to what? 65 plus 45 degree. Then the value of x is what? The value of the x is 110 degree. So we can write hence the value of the exterior angle or the figure is 110 degree.